Hello everyone, I'm Rong, the APGP trainee from Cambodia Brewery Limited. As part of the Asia Pacific graduate program, I'm currently on my second offshore placement with the South Pacific Brewery in Papua New Guinea. It's been one hell of an experience so far, from cultural immersion in a place so alien to me, to me hitting the ground running from week one. It's been crazy. I'm stretched to the core here, loving it every moment. Can't find a better assignment. So I started in March 23rd, 2018, so it's been exactly 2 months already. I came in to implement my HR, Performance and Development Module, to job grade 15 and above. My assignment here also requires me to shape my projects and identify areas where I can add value. So I've had to be very self-driven and self-disciplined in how I use my time, as I only have 5 months here, and I want to contribute at my fullest potential. My proudest learning so far have been putting structures in place in order to enhance my HR tracking, enhancing the SPP recruitment tracker, developing SharePoint digitization of HR forms, and last but not least, putting in place a mentoring program for SPP top leaders. If you haven't heard of Boost before, definitely get in touch with your local HR to find out more. I would recommend that you ensure the quality of PDP is in place and make sure to discuss your PDP with your line manager in terms of your career aspirations and your personal development ambitions. I would also suggest that you strongly demonstrate your keen interest and ambition in going places. It's really important that when it comes to getting involved in Boost, you be very proactive and self-initiative in building your career. Remember, your development is self-directed, manager-supported, and HR-facilitated. Good luck on your journey to going places. I was attracted to HEINEKEN because of its global presence as a truly international brewer, with over 250 brands and operations in over 75 countries. Since ever before in graduating college, I've always dreamt of joining a multinational company. It's very reputable. And when HEINEKEN came along, with the HEINEKEN Asia Pacific Graduate Program, I just had to grab that opportunity. And here I am, a living example of a HEINEKEN employee going places. This is a place like no other, a place where I can go home. It's also a place where I believe that I can have enriching personal and professional experiences in a company that's very well known for its entrepreneurial culture, its passionate people, and its vision to wow the world.